they help now my students. As you now already know, my usual, my name is Esther. Today, I'm not interested in topic I don't bring for Christian religious knowledge. I will just go sharply to the point. The topic is different roles for our family. Our papa and mama roles, they different for our own role. What your papa they do and your mama they do not go fit be the same thing way you as pikin do or future. I want to list the responsibilities of my papa. Number one responsibility, they say number one. Each supposed to love on mama very, very well. Because that one, God don't even talk and say, love your wife very well. And love your children too. And pikin, very small now. They supposed to provide for now, bring food, give on a clothes, give on a shelter, half on a school stay. That be the duties of on a papa. When on a do party, they supposed to correct on a as in pikin. Now be also the duties of on a papa. I want to enter the mama home. The mama responsibility na to cook for una, na to go market for una, do all the small house things too. And be una mama responsibility. Even una self get una responsibility to the sweep house, to the go message, to the obey your parents. Una one big important responsibility we want supposed to know. All this na responsibility of the family. So you're supposed to know what you're supposed to do at the right time. Now here I will stop for today. When we come next time, we will talk about different things next time. Una, thank you. Make una don't forget to subscribe to our YouTube channel or follow us for our social media platform at Pidgin Secondary School, or you call this number 07. 07-